everybody, we're playing Elden Ring. I'm going back to Castle Morn. This is one of the areas that I missed earlier on, so I'm going to go back and do it now. Now heading down towards the castle, you need to avoid the giant arrows that are flying through. This right side here. And you'll also find a nice golden seed here too. Approach the castle from this right side over here. See, there's a giant over there that's firing giant arrows across. Okay, get in behind him. Side of grace. Hey mate, how's it going? So in this open area here, you'll find lots of Misbegottens. I'll try and drag them away. No, no one's moving. Let's see if I can get their attention. Doggos over here. Goes. lots of smouldering butterflies around here. Item. Some fire grease. Here we have a big pumpkin head. Some more misbegottens coming in. Chest. A claymore, very nice. Cool weapon. See ya. Off the edge. Okay, take the ladder. There's another battle going on up here. Experience. Got the item. Steel wire torch. Finger remedy. Got a few of those. Let's go up this ladder over here. The edge. He might come back. Have to wait and see. Okay, we've got some flying misbegottens here. Maybe we'll take that. Suppose you could use a bow, it might be easier. Thank you. Okay, you went down. Some more smoldering butterflies. Now, there is a site of grace down there, and I'm not going to go down there straight away. Some more stuff to do around here. Down this ladder. Yeah, that's a long way down. Let's go up the stairs. Head back up the ladder again, and I'll head to that side of grace. Okay, so now we can scoot down the edge of this cliff here. We can drop off this edge very carefully. Stone sword key, very nice. Okay, we've got enemies on this level. We got slime. The slimes, they're too hard to kill. Okay, that took a lot of hits. These guys really aren't worth fighting. Take my item, pick up two on it. Oh. slammed. Nearly dead too. The little guy in the cage there. Okay, onto the big guy. Up the ladder. Just what do we got? Twin blade talisman. Jump off this edge here, onto the roof. Oop. Oh, not like that. Not like that. Let's try again. That's more like it. Try and find a way down. Golden sunflower. So we can drop down this hole very carefully. Smithing stone too. You can see there's some enemies down there. Smoldering butterflies. I'll pick up the side of grass. Risky, need to heal a little bit. Some throwing daggers. Okay, so go down this ladder here. Some of the smithing stone one. There's a boss fail over here. I'll do that in a moment. First, I'm going to check out this area. The jellies are fine as long as you don't touch them. Otherwise, they will attack you. Area. I might actually take on the boss in the next episode. So thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.